brother told me once that having a bath is like doing a job on a car. There's no such thing as a quick one. I think this is a bit like the film Saw, where the guy sets traps for his victims that are impossible to get out of. Only this one's impossible to get into. Aha. But I guess when it comes to miracles, nothing is impossible, hey? You just gotta want it more than anything else, I suppose. And what I want more than anything else at the moment is to go to bed. It's all a bit of fun, isn't it? The same thinks it's tough. I haven't even started with the side cutters yet. Don't know if you can see that I've actually made a little hole in the top now. I can get my screwdriver in there. So it can be open, but quite a laboursome job. Just to show you another joy of being a trainer and a psychologist. Very soft hands. And look at that. Been working on it for about half an hour. I've got a flipping blister already. Not much good for working on the tools. But apparently they're brilliant in
the kitchen.
Well, I'm into the second cell now, so I'm getting there eventually. So that basically means there's six cells in that battery. Each one will be 2 volts, stacked up in series, which makes 12 volts. Now I just want to look inside and find out what the plates are actually made of. Let's go to macro, shall we? Light in there. You can't see it very well, but the plates in there are actually arranged like the fins on a radiator. And I'll show you better when I get the top right off. And this torch here is the one with the alkaline batteries I recharged a year ago. Pretty impressive, eh? Got it.